Hey girls, doing okay? You need anything? Can I get you a blanket or, you know, something to drink perhaps?
I would love a...
It's a trick to get your DNA. I've seen it on cop shows.
I know you two have been engaged in illegal activity. But I'm gonna make something very clear. I'm not here to punish you. I'm here to help.
Do we need a lawyer?
If you do speak to me, you waive your rights to have an attorney. You have the right to have one. Understand?
Yeah. What do you want to know?
Who's your pimp? How did you get involved with him? And please, I beg you to let me know any other girls he's got under his possession that I can help.
Any young girls they already have can't be helped.
What do you mean they already have? Just please, just let me help.
I met James online. We hit it off. My parents and I didn't get along.
So, anything new?
Got a phone call from Dad. He said he's got a hold of these two girls. One of them's a runaway. They were brought by a guy named Jamie Bryan.
So we just need to find Jamie then. Any leads?
Not much. We're gonna have to find him by using everything with his name on it. Like credit cards, IDs, or, you know, places he likes to hang out.
Jamie Bryan. You know what? Let me make a few phone calls and hit the streets and see what I can come up with. Let's get this guy.
Yeah.
Girls, 50 grand. Do you have the money?
No, not yet.
When can you have the money by?
I can get it soon.